Anderson Brewery has created a custom brew called The End of Honesty, which is part of their Ides of Beer series, which takes local stories and honors them with beer.
Beer.
The ads for The End of Honesty are awesome. It's the same font as all the signs inside Honest Ed's, and the iconic neon sign is on the can. A four-pack, less than 10 bucks, which is really what Ed Murfish would have probably wanted the price point to be at. Cheap. And the company's website describes it as an adjunct lager because the brewers added sugar bought from Honest Ed's to it, so you're drinking up a little bit of Honest Ed's in each pint. You can buy it at the brewery on Sterling Road. I'm Jeff Frohman. Up next in